Hey guys, Ashcan Man here, and we're back with some more Injustice, and today we're doing some more Star Lab missions, and we got Catwoman up next, which I didn't think. I thought, following the trend, we got Superman and Batman. I was like, Wonder Woman, of course, but no, it's Catwoman. So yeah, we're gonna get right into this. Like I said in the other video, if y'all want me to go through and get all three stars, y'all let me know, but I'm not gonna bother on camera. Off camera, I will try to get them three stars just for my completionist OCD-ness. But other than that, I'm not gonna get them on camera. Catwoman has been hired by an unknown source to locate the Batcave and steal the Batmobile. Can she pull off the perfect crime? I don't know.
What?
Stop the intruder. Okay, knock out the museum guards to access the roof by completing the list of displayed moves. Okay, so we got the, of course, the combo. Oh, damn. Okay, I've never done that one before. Wow. Now, to all the Catwoman mains out there, if y'all can pull combos off like this without, like, taking a freaking snooze, y'all are awesome. And plus, I don't want to play with you. That was a joke. Alright. Okay, got that one. Oh, that one's the OP move. Dang, she's got some weird ass moves, man. Oh, they're dead, though. And they can't see. Yeah, dude, he's fucked. There you go, though. There you go. Avoid the lights. Time to do what I do best. So it was this stealth one. In order to gain access to the museum, Catwoman must avoid the moving spotlights and destroy the air vents, okay? Those lights are like, why is this at daytime? You can barely see the lights. Like, this is retarded. Oh my fucking god. Okay, there we go. Isis. Okay, now we get to actually steal something. Oh, meow. Use Isis to sneak past the guards in order to obtain information on the location of the Batcave. Okay, so we get to play cat here. So we get a... How do we jump? How do we jump? Just jump. Okay. Can we dash? Back up so when I dash, I don't... Okay. Okay. Now, can we kill him? Casually walk. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Just don't worry about it. Just casually walk. You're a cat. You own this motherfucking place. Because now we know where the Batcave is, apparently. Okay, using Catwoman's nimble reflexes, defeat 20 guards in under 40 seconds before the alarm goes off. Damn. Stop, ho! Come on. Okay, they know their combos. Oh my god, get out of my face, ho. Here we go, last one. There we go, easy, easy peasy. Okay, safe cracker. Ooh, this one might be fun. Probably not. The Museum Break in lead to Catwoman to a safe at Wayne Manor. Hit Wayne's safe to crack it open within 30 seconds. There we go! Bloodletting. Okay, no time to waste. Who are we fighting? Nightwing, you won't get away. Yeah, I will. Catwoman was injured opening the safe. How did you get injured opening a safe? Containing the Batcave map, complete the list of moves in the tracker before you pass out from the blood loss. Okay. Okay, whip. Cat claws. Up whip. Cat claws. Okay. I did that. Thought I did. Ooh. Mm. There we go. We're gonna kick this guy's ass. He's such a dumbass. Oh my god. There we go, wombo combo. How was that a challenge? I didn't see that challenge. Yeah, Rock Boy, come on. You can do. There we go. Catwoman, dang, if you know her moves, you can mess somebody up. Batters up. Alright, finally, the Batcave, and I bet we're fighting Batman. You've disturbed the group of bats. Catwoman has finally found the Batcave, but bats are attacking. Kill the bats. Kill the bats, but be sure not to give. Not to get hit 5 times, okay. Wave 2. Okay, we're fighting waves of freaking bats. Final wave, here we go. Holy shit. They're coming for me. Yeah. There we go. Cat's eye. Let's see how you fight in the dark. Oh my god, he's back. Fuck this guy, man. Cats can see in the dark. Now we should know better than to fight a cat in the dark. Use your goggles, night vision, to defeat. Okay. But apparently he can see too, so this makes no sense. So it's just a color font or something. Okay. Oh my god, just stop hopping on me, dude. Fucking rude. There we go. What? Ooh, that was kind of cool. I like that effect in the dark. Well, not really the dark. It says it's the dark, but you know what? How about it's my turn, bitch. Oh my god. You're just gonna get spanned for that. Toad poop. Alright, we're in the back cave. Let's go get the whatever we came here for. Sound like the security system is cakewalk. Okay, navigate Catwoman through the security system of lasers and traps in order to reach the Batcave's elevator.
Meow. Meow.
Fuck. Cakewalk! Alright, the getaway. So we just escaped for nothing. Follow me, Isis. Now. Oh. Enough, Selina. Alright, Catwoman has finally located the Batmobile. Defeat both Nightwing and Batman to activate the switch to release your prize. Okay.
Stick around.
Oh, fuck a roam, dude. We're. Oh yeah, whip out those combos I don't know shit about, but I'm doing them. Dude, this is looking cool. Dude, Catwoman has some of the coolest juggles. There we go. Perfect, yeah. How did that hit me? I was in the air. Get scratched, bitch. I'm gonna save my ult for Bruce Wayne. Oh, or I'm just gonna wager.
Gonna cut that pretty face.
Yeah. Woo! How did I miss that? Ass. Dude, your freaking Dick Grayson was freaking better than your ass. Okay, that was smart. Now, what is my circle? Oh, it's my cat scratch. L1 or okay. R1 or that. Okay. Come on, move. Get the frick out of the way. Jesus, thank you, Batman. Yeah. My ride now, ho. Alright, so that was Catwoman. Got that done. Yeah, and like I said, if you want me to go back and get all 3 stars on camera, let me know. Because otherwise, I'm not. I'm just going to do them off cam. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you think. And yeah, if you enjoyed, hit the like button. If you didn't, hit the dislike. I do not care. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.
Yeah, I think that green dude's good.